Hi, I'm Kim Jamieson-Hirst of Chatterbox Quilts, and today I'm going to show you how to do a seed stitch. It's sometimes called a straight stitch as well. It's very easy. You're going to come up from the back of your fabric as you always would, and you're going to take one stitch, a straight stitch. Go back down with the stabbing motion, and then you're going to come up elsewhere. Doesn't really matter where you are in relationship to the first stitch. You're probably not going to want to be too far away, but you're going to come up and then you're going to go down at a different angle. So this is going to look like seeds scattered on the ground, basically. Come up again, go down with that stabbing motion. Let's go, oh, I want to go somewhere totally different. That looks different. There we go. How about that? Okay, so you just keep going on in this fashion, and what this is usually used for is to fill in an area. So you may have an outline that's already done, perhaps with a back stitch or maybe a chain stitch, and then you're just filling in an open area in the middle with these seed stitches. So you want to try and probably make them the same length, but they're going off in all different directions, and that's what makes them appealing. So you just keep going until you've filled in your area sufficiently. That one's a bit long, but that's okay. I'll take one over here. And then when you're done, you just finish to the back and you put your knot in the back of it, and that's your seed stitch.